get that side of the Land Rover.
What's water like this?
Yeah. Whatever the female is coming
in and chasing
away.
It's not bad. It's a big chunk.
It seems to be having a good summer.
Yeah.
Tell you what, I have a strong suspicion that.
So these lions have been seen around here for long, coming together.
A little one, yeah. Mm-hmm.
And they estimated to be about 5 or 6 years old, not very old.
If anything from that direction knows
hard work being strolling around and just trying to get down and lie down and be careful.
So these two big males, we normally get them within a pride, which contains two females with very young cubs of about 3 months old. And since they're living together or possessing a single territory, then they may keep it for long, because when it's only one, he's easily defeated and outthrown from his territory.
With a male lion, if he moves into someone else's territory, they'll kill the cubs of that.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
So isn't it quite strange that there's two males in this?
Yeah. So these guys, they actually grew up together.
Okay.
Yeah, because otherwise if the other guy was an intruder to about 13 years, and that's because after being kicked out of his pride, then he won't be having anyone to do the hunting for him, and he may starve and die, or just die of mineral or vitamin deficiency, because he'll be feeding on any light meal or anything that he picks up. So there's still people telling some people that lions will live for 20 years. Anyway, all of those records were recorded in zoos or in captivity, where those animals were looked after, fed, and even medicated. So out in the wild, their survival chances are very, very low.